This is the Khan we saw in Korea. Let's see if it can be vintage Khan in game one of this series. He's actually just been focusing on farming, playing very defensively, even when his laners are doing good. Certainly not going to say that with the mid lane.
Flashes in, go! He knew the damage. BDD gets a solo kill the third time around, pushing Khan out of lane.
I feel like Jackson to Kennen would be rough, but Khan holding on pretty nicely, only down 9. But Ambition now wants to make it a bit more difficult. Looking for the top lane play. Kube pulls aggro first. Only comes across, trying to dodge the auto attack. But will it be enough for Samsung Galaxy? Could be holding aggro, letting Ambition go for the duel, but he can't do enough damage. Gonna try again, but he pulls aggro, and Khan could pick him up. One more attack will slay him. The pass are gonna try to time out. But Ambition charges him back for it.
And a valve to kind of let that off. Currently, though, in the fog of war.
Hooked onto the tank, though, not easy to kill Ambition. Knock him out of the back line of Malzahar. He's gonna flash away, so Crown's out of the fight. Now the Catacomb with the front line. Look for Ambition. Getting lower and lower. 400 health. No sinking attacks. One more shot will do him in and pray. Gets him that kill. Now Ruler on the backside can't get the kill because he's gonna stay alive through the satchel. And now looking for one more chase in. The Glass Cone gonna get him a bit to safety. Sanxum Galaxy gonna disengage. Hey, Kube in the 1v3 finds the kill on the prey. Does he have four teammates around the hook to buy some time? One more shot, I'll do him in. Khan gets it. Gorilla knocked back to safety. Now Core JJ also cutting back, gets the shield. But Khan is on the chase. As soon as he gets the leap strike up, he gets himself a double kill. Now the push on for Ruler, flashing the stun. Gets himself another 2-2 into this one. Over the wall goes Khan, staying alive. Longzhu, I make that actually 3 kills to 2. Now Khan on the backside with Ruler around him. But Crown, ulti down, gonna keep him alive. And that was quite the fight.
Okay.
Nice.
Nice. I was just about to say, I like the reaction from Khan. It's a very small gold investment to pick up a Hex Shrinker this late in. But if
I don't know, Crown's gonna die for that one. Nice pickup by BDD, knocking him down. But the trade kill comes in with the proto belt. Not gonna quite get that hook though. And Rulo tried to predict that one, but the kill gonna come through the hook. The jump on in, he's gonna knock down Prey. Yes, he does. The double kill actually comes out of Kube. Engage comes across, looking for Crown. They've got rid of the passive, and he's gonna get able to flash out. Redemption gets a bit of health back on the squad. They're re-engaged for Core JJ. They still don't have the player just yet, but one kill in for Ruler. The suppression comes across. This should be two as Khan will drop, and that's a clean two for nothing without even having their top laner.
Nice!
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 Lulu, Varus versus Taric, Tristana. Personally, I'd give a lot of edge to Tristana having more damage in the late game team fight. Victory here as Cuz looks for the mid lane. Ambition right around him. Crown is low. Looks for the flash. Knock him. Gets it. The flash away, but he's still going to go down. The chase in is there. First blood comes through for Cuz.
Flash 할래요?
예, 노플이야.
공갈게. 싸워 갈게. 좋았어.
오리.
오리부터 클리어 잡아요.
열어봐.
콩콩.
나이스. 와.
나이스.
이런 식으로.
Straight down, he's pincered by Crown and taken down, even if the 4v4 fight was so even. It's now not 4v4.
Ooh, a drop comes in though, a kill through for Khan, getting one for himself, with a trade back is Cuz gonna lose his life.
Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
좋아 이거
Well, look for the engagement. They found the stun. Looking for the flashback. Bring it to stay alive. But Cuz gonna lose his life 1-0 on this. The re-engagement, and they're gonna get the second one. Godlike as Crown continues 100% kill participation. 13 kills in 26 minutes.
It's so easy for Samson. There's no teleport on Khan. And a.
Nice!
Bullet pop
possibility, but we're gonna know Longzhu not
looking at the item. So Lissandra gonna come out in the mid lane for Crown.
Kyle's gonna face second to Envision. Suddenly it's gonna be 4 versus 1, and there's simply no way out. Explosive cast buys a second, but it doesn't matter. First blood for Crown.
Slowly but surely, small edges in that area. And now they're knocking at the door, and Khan is answering.
Looking for this one, half HP pops guilty, but how long can he stay alive? He's trying to tank up the front line. Ulti coming across from Varus will find a couple of roots as the Terracle pops his Lofi and vulnerability to re-engage. In comes Crown, he can't even be touched, pops a cellphone for the slow, and the first one comes in as Trundle drops the second as well as Cuz is gone. The Rocket jump forward, Ruler wants a third. They're gonna get a stun on Prey, he's to lose his life as well. Number 4 and 5 next up on the chopping block as Beat and he can only run away and hope his base won't lose without him, but... They are the first in the semifinals, and who can really stop this team?